Assalamu alaikum students, hope you all are fine. This is chapter number 4 and this is unit number 6. The chapter is the moving people, migration and settlement. You have to make the title page of unit 6 first of all, then after you have to make the title page of the chapter, and then you have to draw the map of world population, and also you have to make this chart over there. This work would be done in your journal. This is page number 105, and in this page we will read about the physical factors of the high density population. What is the reasons of high density population? We will discuss over here. So definitely the one main reason of high density population is the land. Definitely the land would be flat, and on the flat land it would be easy to build houses and build factories, so definitely people will be settled down over there. The other reasons of high density population was resources. Definitely the area that is rich in resources, people will definitely migrate it over that land, and they will easily settle down over there. One is the example of Western Europe. The climate, definitely climate is the basic issue. If the climate is extreme, people will not settle down over there. So the climate should be moderate, so people will definitely settle down over there. They can grow their crops over there. So another reason is vegetation. Vegetation, definitely the flat land or a low lying land can encourage the vegetation. And water supply, definitely if a land is good, there are lots of resources, but water supply was not over there, so people will not settle down over there. The area was not good, so the water supply, if a land having a proper water supply, people will definitely like that area and they will settle down over there. Last but not the least, a fertile soil encourage the vegetation, and it can grow a good crops. So the supply of food chain will move smoothly, so that's why people will settle down over there.